Okay, I just fixed this very old Dimarzio acoustic guitar pickup. I think it was called a Woody. These things here get really worn. That's why the pickup was spinning around all over the place in that last video I did of better things. So basically what I've done is taken out the rubber things, put in some bit of sponge, then reverse the rubber things, and that fits real good. What does that say? Can't see. Oh, US patent number. There you go.